We are excavating in this site near the pyramid of Teti, in the shadow of the step pyramid, since 2007. In 2010, we found a pyramid of a queen, but we never know the name of the queen. Only yesterday, we found a temple for the pyramid, and we found the name of the queen. Her name was Neit. First time to know this name of the queen in the old kingdom. In the new kingdom, Teti, the first king of Dynasty VI, was worshipped as a god. We found 22 shafts. In one shaft, we found 54 coffins. Inside each coffin, there is a mummy. And we found a papyri, 5 meters long, beside the one of the coffins. The most important discovery, actually, in my opinion, is the temple, the funerary temple, that belonged to this pyramid. This is dated back 4,200 years ago, Dynasty VI of the Old Kingdom. And actually, beside this temple, we found the storage area. They store inside the tools that they used for the rituals inside the temple.